Wow. Oh, two beautiful, two handsome guys ya. Satu-satu ya. Boleh. But maybe you want to talk a little bit about the collaboration, of course. How are you, Angga?
Baik-baik.
Seru banget
tadi. Halo semua lagi, hey.
Okay, so I think ya semuanya pasti penasaran banget. How could you guys do a collaboration together?
I think it was through our management.
Yes,
we have the same management in the United States. And they kind of introduced us. They sent me the song, Lost at Sea. And when I heard it, it was really beautiful, really. And I was so honored that I could do it.
Wow, of course dari manajemen tuh ternyata juga taste musiknya juga nyambung pastinya kan.
Atun dan Kriku, sekarang itu ap, itu tentang Afgan의 그 목소리를 듣고 노래를 이제 더 만드는 과정에서 뭔가 Afgan 향의 이제 팝스라고 말았으면 좋겠다고 생각을 했었어요.
Wow, jadi dia bilang kalian pertama kali dengar suaranya Afgan, dia bilang kayak wah ini suaranya cocok banget sih, bagus banget, jadi even kayak pengen banget do a lot of parts with Afgan katanya. Luar biasa.
And if we could ask, what was your first impression of each other?
Yes, talking to you, okay, with me, like first impression.
아무래도 이제 팬데믹 때문에 이렇게 바로 한 번에 막 이렇게 만날 수 없었는데 이제 아프간이 이제 한국에 한번 왔었어요.
그때 pas pandemik nggak bisa ketemu kan ya, karena kan ya nggak bisa terbang ke Korea, Korea nggak bisa terbang ke Indonesia. Jadi waktu itu sempat Afgan ke Korea. Cerita dikit boleh kali ya, waktu itu kapan tuh?
Iya, bahasa Indonesia tuh. Bahasa Indonesia boleh nggak? Gimana gue lagi ke Korea, I went to Seoul. And I reached out to you, and he asked me, you know, let's go out for lunch.
Are you out for lunch?
Yeah, and we had lunch, and then we went somewhere like to just chill with the team and all that. So he was very, very welcoming. So,
but like the sad thing was, 그때 같이 밥을 먹으러 갔는데 저는 먹었는데 이제 아프간한테 형이 그때 인도네시아에서 어떤 행사 중이었어가지고 구경만 하고 있었어요.
Jadi katanya udah pernah jadi Korea, dia kan kita jadi langsung lunch bareng nih, dia makan nih dia, tapi kan Afgannya lagi karena ada event ya, jadi gak bisa makan ya dengan waktu itu.
I ate more than you, but it was very nice, actually very like very calm and very humble, so it was nice. Hopefully we can do more collaborations in the future.
Definitely, yeah. So we can actually expect another collaboration with you guys in the future?
I would love to. Let's do it! You guys want to hear more songs from us? Yes!
Of course, yeah. Tapi before kita dengerin mereka nyanyi lagu apa sekali lagi, I want to say thank you to our sponsors. Ada Ice Periods ID, White Horse,